I don't know if anyone else has this opinion, but I have zero desire to ever have a home gym.
Like for a measly $10,000 or something close to that, you could have a gym like this. Or you could pay like $649 a month and get access to hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of equipment. I totally understand the convenience factor, but if you live anywhere near a city, you should be able to find a gym within like 5-10 minutes of your house.